Hello, this is Tanner Robson speaking. I'm here to you. I am coming here today to deliver a very, very disturbing theory. I believe the world is currently being invaded by body snatching chupacabras. Now, for those of you watching who aren't aware what a chupacabra is a dog, baddish creature. It flies, but it can also attack. Mainly kills sheep in South America. Yeah, well, couldn't have said it better myself, man. Now, the way this creature attacks is it flies through the night using its thermal vision to find its prey. Several people have been there. Reported mauled by flying bat dog like creatures in South America, which leads me to this very disturbing theory that we are being invaded by chupacabras. So, you heard it here first. Prepare yourself. The invasion is coming. Good evening. I come to you with another disturbing report. Scientists say that there's a new epidemic of rabies surging through the country. That's right. Don't get bitten by any rabid squirrels or rabid chupacabras. Rabid squirrels have been known to be vicious killing machines. A farmer in Virginia was attacked by a whole herd of rabid squirrels, or should I say, pack. He'll be with us in a moment. But until then, we'll talk about a new cheery subject. Introducing Tanner's all-natural awesomeness. Yeah, I'm pretty awesome. While we wait for that farmer to get back with us, what else to do right now, you know? Oh, it looks like he's coming in right now. I'll be right back. Well, actually, he'll be back, okay?
Hi there, Bob. How are you doing? I'm pretty good. How are you? Oh, not too bad. Here there's an invasion. You said you were attacked by rabid squirrels. Yes, I was, you know. Good night. I lost my right arm. My wife, she's gone, you know. I'm on the left hand. That's pretty bad.
Howdy there. My name's Farmer Bob, and the other day I was attacked by a bunch of rabid squirrels. Pretty bad. Them things is furious. You know, you can't get rid of them. They just come back tomorrow every time you hit them with a punch in the face, and they bite back. You don't stop. How I lost my arm. And damn squirrels. You stop attacking them. And of course, you know, I'm all swollen right here. Because I received pretty bad bodily injury. And of course, I had to go into surgery in order to survive. So, you know, these are bad times right now. Okay, I'm going to go now because I got to go to the hospital and find medication. Well, I'll be back. I'm coming for you, Nerd Poke. I'm coming for you. You sick them rabbit squirrels on me. You sick them on me. I'm coming for you, boy. You better get to Georgia. You better get to Georgia.
And that was Farmer What's-His-Face from Georgia, I think. He was attacked by rabid squirrels. Supposedly, they were sick of him. Now, I doubt he will survive. But whatever. See you guys later.